And now a story new at 10. A woman and child are recovering tonight after they were hit by a car in Norfolk. Dispatchers tell us they were crossing Tidewater Drive at St. Julian Avenue at about 8 o'clock tonight. Then they tell us the woman and child were both conscious and alert when medical crews arrived.